Hey everyone, this is GeePan here, Brandon, guys, with one of my Panda vlogs. Now, for those of you who don't realize, I made a post on my social media that this room I'm in right here, this room, I'm finally leaving. I'm moving on up, as to say. So, with that, I'm moving up to a bigger room upstairs in the house. And with that, I am slowly, and I do mean slowly, taking things apart, like this console tower that right here, most of it's already gone. A few other things too. I moved my books upstairs, but there's still a lot of other stuff I need to, you know, tear down. Got these posters on the wall. Got a few other things here. My closet's like 90% done. Like, mostly all the stuff's out, but I still got some stuff in there remaining. So I still have my console set up here. Still set up, but yeah, let me actually go take you guys upstairs to see what the new room's gonna look like. So yeah, so this is it. This is gonna be my new room. It's actually my parents' old room since, you know, they pretty much haven't been living in this house for a couple of months. So with that, I guess, you know, it's really spacious. Like, it is stupidly spacious. And this right here, I got a bigger closet. I got a bigger closet and I'm really happy and excited here. My closet space is 10 times bigger. I got a lot of stuff in there. I just need to organize it a lot better and put some more stuff in there too, including, you know, hang up some clothes, you know, maybe my military fatigues. I'll hang some of those up in here. So I'm trying to figure out where I want to put these things. I actually gone to a certain point where I literally built my room in The Sims 4 and I did drafts and layouts of what I wanted. Also right here, I got like these nice windows here, bring in some natural light, which my camera is like, okay, I have to optimize for this new light source coming in. So I'm thinking to myself, I can put my computer set up right here and coming in on this corner of my room, I can put like a TV and my console set up like right here. And of course, we also have the bed, which is right here. I'm considering, you know, like, hey, you know, where am I gonna put my stuff? And when I start recording and streaming content, what are you gonna see in the background, you know? Because I kinda wanna make it nice for the background stuff, but the one nice thing is there's already a bed up here, and it's a really nice bed, so I got a bunch of comforters because my logic is make your bed as comfortable as you can. Like if you're staying in like a 4 or 5 star hotel, their beds in those hotels are really awesome, really comfortable. So that's, you know, recreate the same comfort. The only problem in this room is this lamp up here. I gotta find bulbs for it because it, I don't know one reason or another, just because we got multiple lamps, I guess. We just didn't buy the right bulbs for some of them. So we only got like one lamp that's working unless I take the ones from the downstairs in my room to the new room up here. But obviously I'm gonna have to invest in some lamps and stuff like that. Just add in some extra lights. Just like I got one right here, which is nice. And then I also got like an office one on the floor, which, you know, does the job to light up my room when it's at nighttime. Heyo guys, this is GeePanda. So after a couple of days of working my ass off to move these items, this is it. This is my room. It is about 95% complete. There is still a couple of stuff in my old room. I still need to clean up my old room. And there's, you know, I just got to reorganize my closet area. But let me show you guys what this new room is all about. Alright, so we all obviously all know that my desktop, my gaming computer is right here at the window, bringing in some awesome natural lighting. I do have to fix the issue of I need to get some curtains and I need to get an O-ring for better lighting for my streams, especially. With that, we're gonna go on here. We got, you know, this is basically gonna be my dresser with the heater on top and a couple of books. I still gotta sort out everything because I need more shelves and yeah, it's the bane of our existence here. So my closet space right here, this whole closet, it's almost pretty much done. I just need to like organize a few things in there, throw out any boxes I really don't need other than that. And over here, of course, we got the console tower area. We got my Switch, we got the two PS3s, we got the Xbox and all that dandy stuff. So any console pretty much goes all the way here with the bare exception of the other TV over here. So I know you guys were, I showed you guys the LG. So this is basically kind of like the gaming corner, reminiscing of what I kind of had back in like growing up in the 90s, or what everyone grew up in the 90s. Some of my friends were like, Panda, you need more screens. So I do have an unused TV like right down there below the LG TV. I don't know where I could put it into my room. I'm thinking about putting it maybe on top of the console tower because it could support it. And it's like another TV like, Panda, why do you have so many TVs? I don't know. Or so many screens. Why not? So yeah, this is kind of like reminiscent of, you know, like for people growing up in the 90s, you got your gaming posters. This is in the corner of the room. You got like bookshelves of games and decorations and stuff like that. I also put my Wii U in here. So not my Wii U, not my Wii U, because the Wii U is pretty much dead and no one wants it anymore. People want the Wii more than the Wii U. So yeah, right there. Well, you can't really see it because it's too dark. I got to put additional lighting in there. So, but yeah, this is pretty much going to be like the gaming corner if I just want to relax and chill and all that dandy stuff. Other than that, right here, right beside my bed, you know, I got the Old Glory right there. I also got some anime figures on top of my thing and some board games to play when you look down here. I do like collectible card games. I do like playing board games and stuff like that. Again, I'm still moving a couple of things. It's not completely done yet. It's pretty much 90 to 95% done. Like, this whole thing's done. And again, like, the reason why I'm here at the window during the daytime, beautiful, beautiful natural lighting. I still need to buy curtains, but hey, I got all that natural light, and that's gonna make things, you know, make it awesome. Honestly, though, it feels really weird. Like, for me, this feels exciting because I'm out of my old room, and I feel a lot better because it's like, in my old room, I felt like I was in a shoebox. There wasn't much, you know, going on for it. And here, it's much more bigger, much better. Excellent view outside, excellent lighting. And it's just, I feel a bit happier up here knowing that, hey, I got an actual bigger room. You know, I'm not in some kind of study. Like the downstairs, like my old bedroom could literally be a study room and that's it. You know, you can do it off from there, a bedroom. Things are gonna be pretty tight down there, but overall, again, I'm really, really happy about this, and it's kind of funny because it's like when I think to myself, like, wow, this used to be an unused room after it got renovated that I didn't even think put two and two together, like, why don't I move up here? Why not? It's just basically me and my grandma here in the house, and why not do it, you know? So that's pretty much it. So with that, again, really happy. There's still some stuff I gotta do, but it's mostly finished. It's mostly done. I started sleeping up here already. The internet's up here finally. I just got to get a longer Ethernet cord because the poor man's effort here. I just want to make it look nice and neater. So with that, I'm really happy. You know, there's a couple more things I want to do. I don't want to go too crazy with the decorations, but I get, add that little flair, a little spice. Maybe a plant, definitely. I want to put a plant in here and stuff like that. But overall, thank you guys for watching this video. Post down in the comment box what do you think of my new room. Post down also what you guys suggest for my room as well, because I do have a couple of shelves downstairs in the basement that we never used. I just got to build it, so that's what I'm probably going to do to put my book collection in. And other than that, guys, hit that notification button. You can support my channel via Patreon if you do so wish. Also, I partnered with Ashiki Damoy, and this is Geek Panda. I'm out. Stay geeky, my friends.